pushes it. Pat Davis gives out and gives them way. Murphy to the outside, Holloway on the inside. Who's going to take second? It's Holloway. He's going to go back down the track. He slides back down in third. Cameron Holloway to the inside of Aiden Ragland. Can he make the pass in the three? He's got all the position to do so. Cameron Holloway to the lead. Josh Nelms works by Brett Williams in the 22nd. James Murphy looks to the inside of Aiden Ragland. Ragland closes the door down the back straightaway. Nelms peeks to the outside. Can he make it work like no other? No, he cannot as he jumps right back down to the inside. The run down the back straightaway, going to try and clear Murphy. Here comes Brett Williams as well, pushing it all the way as the white flag flies for Cameron Holloway. Taking the inside of James Murphy to take away fourth as Josh Nelms is passing him. Up front is Nelms, pressure for second. He's going to get to the inside of Aiden Ragland. Cameron Holloway will come around to win it. Davis comes home sixth. We're going green off of four. Flag flies and we're home. Dylan Sonneman jostle for position. Having at it tooth and nail. It's Adam Hill with a slight advantage into turn number three. LJ Sonneman peeks back. Whoa, big contact between Doug Dorsey and Kevin. Sonneman has the positioning end at three, pushes it high up the track. It's Hill back to the inside, making it all up to second. Hill has an opportunity. These Hills have eyes around here, and he's trying to get back around LJ Sonneman. Corsi with an advantage into three, has that low man wins positioning. Once again, off of turn number four, it's the 96 of LJ. Super Street, making your way to the starting grid. Super Street, be making your way to the starting grid. Seven of Josh Nelms rides in second. LJ Sonneman in the 96 rides third. Aiden Ragland in the 41A is not in fourth anymore after that spin. Fourth will be Adam Hill in the 025. Then you've got Don Corsi in the 01. James Murphy, 65. The 41 of Robbie Disher. The 73 of Pat Davis. The 90 of Ryan Stevens. The 22 of Cam Kevin Roark. The 7 of Walker Guthrie. And rounding out the field is the 41A of Aiden Ragland. We're going to come around to get one. Thank you. Let's get track officials started to turn four. At least. The 41 of late arrival Robbie Disher. Then you got the 90 of Brian Stevens. This race. They can't jump before they dang sure better not jump after. Here we go. And it's street second. Simon slips up. Nelms thinks he's got something for Holloway here tonight. Your multiple time winner here this year is the man who won this week. Josh Nelms rides in second. LJ Sonneman in the 96 rides third. Aiden Raglan in the 41A is not in fourth anymore after that spin. Fourth will be Adam Hill in the 025. Then you've got Don Corsi in the 01. James Murphy, 65. The 41 of Robbie Disher. The 73 of Pat Davis. The 90 of Ryan Stevens. The 22 of Cam Kevin Roark. The 7 of Walker Cooper. And rounding out the field is the 41A of Aiden Raglan. Cameron Holloway and Josh Nelms continuing to bear the lead. Track official started that way. Let's get track official started to turn four. At least. All right, we're going green this time. We're so fine. Again, Holloway fires the rest of the around. Caution. In the books. They need to keep it together. If we complete the whole 15, let's see what they can do. Holloway controls when we fire. He does so. Replay flies and we're back. Holloway, Nelms, Disher, and then you. Six laps remaining. tail all the way back.